A San Jose State University freshman football player was killed after he was hit by a school bus. 18-year-old Camdan McWright was hit by the bus while riding an electric scooter near campus. There were 14 students ranging in age from 14 to 17 on that bus at the time of the crash. No one on the bus was hurt. The bus driver is cooperating with the investigation.